Royal Padamsi's Charitable Trust, Children's Research in Education, Arts and Theatre Endowment, fondly referred to as the Create Foundation, has been formed in 2002 in the loving memory of Pearl Padamsi. Create strongly believes in equal opportunity for all and is relentlessly working towards this goal via the concept of integration for the last 12 years. Bringing together children across the entire socio-economic spectrum, able and differently abled, privileged and not so privileged, on one common platform. This is a boy who actually, yes, really lives on the streets. And here are some of his friends who Create has given the opportunity to perform in front of a live audience on the NCPA stage, in the Sound of Music, to standing ovations. What's the difference? Create worked with children from 8 NGOs in the Sound of Music, and the overwhelming feedback was that the children rediscovered themselves after the experience. They learned about the power of teamwork and friendship. They built on their soft interactive skills. They became confident. Now take a minute and let's think of our own children, some of them who live in a different world, insecure and self-obsessed, always face down in their gadgets, quite oblivious to the fact that a world exists outside of theirs, which is very, very different. We believe that we can attack poverty and inequality by bridging the employability gap through confidence, awareness, and self-esteem. We feel that we can reduce inequality and poverty by giving these two sets of children a common platform, a platform where everyone is equal. Our intervention is through what we understand best, the language of creative and performing arts. Through a series of 20 powerful, inclusive sessions from age 7 to 12, we hope to drive the social change that we all want to see. One mainstream school partners with one NGO or municipal school in a unique program where kids come together once a week and grow up with each other. Besides, Create, already having the know-how of integrating children through their large-scale productions, they also have Ralph Padamsi's entire creative team at Ace Productions to back them, as well as a number of supporters who are renowned in their own field of expertise. Let's see the integration come alive in the Sound of Music. As the epic production on Mahatma Gandhi called Freedom, our children, each and every one of them, are the leaders of tomorrow's India. Thank you. spark has been lit. It is the time for the spark to start a fire. Would you like to be an integral part?